गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज मिस प्रिया राठौर एंड स्टूडेंट्स आई एम विद इंग्लिश क्लास ओके सो प्लीज टेक आउट योर कर्सिव वर्कबुक टुडे हियर वी आर गोइंग टू डू लर्न न्यू लेटर्स सो प्लीज ओपन योर कर्सिव वर्कबुक एंड यू नीड टू ओपन द पेज नंबर 4848 ओके नाउ इन कर्सिव वर्कबुक टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न कर्सिव लेटर पी Please mention today's date over here, that is 3rd day, 3rd month and 2021 is the year. Please mention put tick on classwork. In the same way you have to put tick on homework and please mention the same date over here on the page number 4949. So students, here we are going to learn the formation of cursive letter P. So as you can see, the formation of cursive letter P is first of all you have to keep your finger pencil on dot then go up but don't touch to this blue line sorry red line you have to start from the third line that is blue one and go up in this way but don't touch this red line okay now the second step is the first step is this second step you have to come down till to the red line now the first step is this blue line to above to the blue line come down to the red line then keep your pencil here and make a curve towards right hand side come down and little bit out so this is the formation of cursive letter P speak with me cursive letter P which letter we are writing cursive letter P hope you all are speaking with me Cursive letter P. Which letter is this? Cursive letter P. Now, students, do you know the sound of P? P says P. P, P, pan. Now, in the same way, you have to speak and write. Speak P, P, pan. P, P, pencil. P, P, parrot. P per pigeon, P per pocket, P per packet, P per purse, P per penguin, P per police. P per papaya. Okay, students, in this way you have to do the tracing. After tracing, you have to come on the single dot and I'll tell you how to write on single dot. Keep your pencil on this dot, the third line that is blue one, go up but don't touch the red line. Then come down to the red line, take a curve and go out. Cursive letter P. Which letter is this? It's cursive letter P. Speak with me. Cursive letter P. Which letter we are writing, students? We are writing cursive letter P. So, students, in the same way, you have to complete the page number 48 and 49 is for homework. After completing the cursive letter P, you need to turn your page and open the page number 5050. Okay. You have to mention today's date over here as well. Please put tick on classwork. And on the page number 5151, you have to mention today's date over here. But please put tick on homework. Okay? The students, on this page, we are going to learn the formation of cursive letter Q. Okay? So, let's start. Keep your pencil on this line, blue one, third line. From here, go up. First step is this then come back and make a curve like as you have done cursive A so in the same way you have to do like this then go up again go down then again go up C make a cursive C then go up to the blue line come down to the red line then go out okay which letter we are writing we are writing cursive letter Q. Which letter is this? It's cursive letter Q. Speak everyone. Cursive letter Q. Q qua queen. Q qua quail. Q qua quilt. Q qua quail. So students, in this way you have to do the tracing. Okay. And you have to speak and write while completing your work. Okay. Don't do without speaking. Okay. You have to speak and write. Which letter we are writing? We are writing cursive letter Q. Okay. So speak. Q qua quail. Q qua quilt. Q qua queen. Q qua quill. Q qua quite. Q qua question mark. Okay students, in this way you have to complete your page number 50 and 51. Okay students, now one more letter you have to do today on page number 52 and 53. Here also you have to mention today's date, that is third day, third month, that is March 2021 is the year. Please put tick on classwork, and here you need to put tick on homework. So students, do you know which letter is this? This is cursive letter R. We are going to write cursive letter R. What is the sound of R? R says R. R, rat. So here we have to trace and write the letter R. So the first formation, you need to keep your pencil on the third line, that is blue one. Make a slant line in this way. Okay, go up, take a curve and go towards right hand side. In this way, then come down and go out. For writing cursive letter R, you need to only two lines. These two lines are blue one. Don't touch the red line. Which letter is this? Which letter I'm writing? I'm writing cursive letter R. Speak and write. What is the sound of R? The sound of R is R. R, rat. R, rabbit. R, rose. R, ring. R, reddish. R, rainbow. R, rabbit. Now here you have to write on single dot, so keep your pencil on this dot and go up to the blue line, take a curve, then go right hand side, come down and go out. Which letter is this? It's cursive letter R. Speak and write. Cursive letter R. R, rose. R, ring. R, rabbit. So students, in this way you have to complete your work on page number 52 and 53 as well. And please submit your all cursive work on Google Classroom by 5:30 in PDF form. Okay.